Hello, welcome to the lesson on installing Thonny Python IDE. Open the browser, go to Google and search for Thonny, T-H-O-N-N-Y, and press enter of you. You will see Thonny Python IDE for beginners, thonny.org. So click on this link. Now you will see Thonny Python IDE for beginners. Download version 4.1.4 for Windows, Mac, Linux. I'm downloading it for Windows. You can download if you have a Mac machine, you can download this. If you have a Linux machine, you can download this. Right, so go to Windows and then you will see installer with 64-bit Python 3.10. So click on this. Now it is downloading all of you. Now the file is downloaded, thonny-4.14.exe. Go to downloads, all of you. Go to downloads. In the downloads, you will see this file. Okay, now open this file to install it in the computer. Right, so do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Click yes, all of you. Now we are installing Thonny Python IDE. Welcome to using Thonny. Click next, all of you. Then click on I accept the agreement, click next. And we want to create a desktop icon, yes, click next. Now install, all of you. Now it is installing in the computer, right? Right, all of you, so great success. We installed Thonny Python IDE. Click finish. Right, once you install, you can see a icon created on your computer desktop. So this is my Thonny icon, or you can directly open Thonny from here, from the computer. Search for Thonny and open Thonny. Right, all of you, so this is the Thonny Python IDE. So we successfully installed Thonny Python IDE. In the next lesson, we learn how to install micro Python firmware in ESP32 microcontroller. Right, all of you.